With Alfresco for Salesforce, you can attach files to opportunities, accounts, cases, or contracts. When one of these record types has been created, you'll see an Alfresco Documents section when you view the record. This is only available where your Salesforce administrator has set up Alfresco for Salesforce against that record type and for the user profile that you belong to. Find the record you want to attach a file to and scroll down to the Alfresco Documents section. Then click Attach File. Select the file you want to attach. Enter a document name or leave the default name, which is the same as the file name of the attachment. Then select a document type for the attachment. Now click Save. Your file is uploaded to and stored in Alfresco and attached to the record in Salesforce. The record details are captured as metadata by Alfresco and stored with the attachment. In Alfresco, you can view the attachment and modify it if you have the required permissions, and create tasks based around the document, such as review assignments. In Salesforce, you can edit the name and document type, click on the attachment name to view document details, or delete the attachment. And a chatter feed is also created when you attach a file.